Hello, Crestview Cougars. My friends and I have a rule we want to remind you of.
Stay off the hill because my teacher sits there and it gets really noisy.
So remember that rule.
And have a nice day.
Thanks, Cougars. So when we're outside, you can see right behind me is, those are where our kindergarten doors are. And it's really important that you not play right there, because did you know that Miss Porter, her second grade classroom is right there? And so when kids play right there, especially right there on the grass or right by there by those relos, it's noisy and it's hard for them to focus. So please respect that class and respect their learning and allow them the great opportunity that you have to have a quiet classroom by not playing there. Then I'm gonna flip around and remind you about that hill. We've asked students not to play on that hill that's right behind me because it is right next to Miss Bugden's third grade classroom. Please stay off the hill and please stay away from classrooms when you're playing, because that makes it noisy and it makes it so much harder to learn. So thank you for living up to those rules and helping your friends live up to those rules, and let's make it a great week. Hello, Crestview Cougars. Have you ever heard of Arbor Day? Arbor Day is a celebration of trees, and we have an amazing company and group of people that are willing to donate some trees to Crestview. So on Arbor Day, we're actually gonna have a big event, and we're getting some brand new trees planted at Crestview. So we're planning some fun events to help us celebrate. And Miss Porter in the library is going to tell you all about it. Some of the things you can look forward to are reading some books about trees, writing a poem about trees, trying to come up with a name for one of the trees. Miss Petty has done some art with some of you about trees. And then Miss Becky is going to do some mindfulness about trees. So all of the poems, naming trees, and at-home art can be turned in the office. And then there will be some activities at Feet for Funds about our Arbor Day celebration. And then the next day, April 28th, we are all gonna go outside and have a cool little ceremony where we get to help participate in some tree planting. So I hope you get excited about Arbor Day, and I hope that you learn some new things about trees and why they are wonderful for our world. And I hope that you will participate in as many of these wonderful celebrations as possible. Crestview readers. Hey, a big congratulations to our March Madness bracket winners. Anson in second grade was the big winner. He guessed correctly the team who won the championship, and he also had the most correct guesses with 39. Then Charlie in first grade also guessed correctly that UConn would win. Nettie and Landon in third grade and Sam M in fourth grade had the second and third most correct guesses. Nettie had 37 and Landon and Sam had 36. So way to go, everyone. And thanks to everyone who participated. It was lots of fun. Last week in library, we learned all about this year's award-winning books. So I have condensed the Beehive books down to these lower shelves, and this top shelf that used to be a Beehive book is now where our award-winning books are. So if you are interested in reading any of these award-winning books, they are right here on this top shelf. They have these bookmarks in them that tell you what award they won. And if you check it out, then just give me this bookmark and I'll hold on to it, so that I can put it back in the book when you return it. So they're here, ready for you to check out this week. Have a good week.
those who knew me.
Boy, was I a fool in school for cutting gym.
This guy's got him scared to death.
Hope he doesn't see right through me.
Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.
We must be swift at the coursing river. With all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as the dark side of the moon. Time is racing toward us. Till the
of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Through all these cities and all these towns, it's in my blood and it's all around. I love you now like I loved you then. This is the road and these are the hands. From Mozambique to those Memphis nights, the Copper Pass to Vancouver's Rock.
I'm not a lonely man.
There's no road I can hold, a road so rough, this I know.
Beast.